My name is Елизавета Воскулова. Me and my friends Настя Иванова and Полина Буланова and Софья Логинова, we are all students of the Russian State University named after Косыгин, Technology Art Design. And we all do one thing together.
Our morning starts like an ordinary student, but then we do our favorite thing, volunteering. Therefore, we decided that our lesser friends needed our help. Therefore, today we decided to devote to helping the dogs with shelters. People are very inhuman towards animals. Sometimes animals treat us more humanely.
How many times when dogs rescued their owners or supported them in anxiety, dolphins or whales pulled out or saved from drowning?
We believe that we have a duty to help and protect your friends. Your day begins with help. We take care, feed and accept animals completely free of charge in normal conditions, harmless and lost.
At any free time, we try to get out to the shelter and be with the animals. The kennel contains about 2,500 dogs, and each has its own story, from the smallest to the largest, but all such different cells. Animal eating and clothing first. Take care of the animals. Do not leave the killed animal in the flat. Thank you for your attention.
Хорошим этим. Берите.